Obama AG Eric Holder threatens GOP Congress, any attempt to remove Bob Mueller will not be tolerated. Former Obama Attorney General Eric Holder threatened Republicans in Congress against removing Special Counsel Robert Mueller the day after GOP congressmen grilled Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein over Mueller stacking his team of Trump investigators with Hillary Clinton donors and lawyers. Holder issued his threat in a tweet Wednesday morning. Eric Holder, image via screen grab. Speaking on behalf of the vast majority of the American people, Republicans in Congress be forewarned any attempt to remove Bob Mueller will not be tolerated. These are BS attacks on him, his staff that are blatantly political, designed to hide the real wrongdoing. Country, not party. In a video released earlier this year by Senate Democrats, Holder's successor as President Barack Obama's Attorney General, Loretta Lynch, infamously called for a bloody civil unrest against newly elected President Donald Trump, saying, "They marched, they bled. Yes, some of them have died. This is hard. Every good thing is. We have done this before. We can do this again." Has there ever been a time when the previous administration's attorneys general threatened Congress and tried to provoke civil unrest against the new administration?